I not only went to Israel and found the earliest copy of the Gospels in Hebrew, the earliest manuscript, but along the way we discovered there are other manuscripts that are part of the Hebrew manuscript tradition that survived outside of the grip of the Roman church. And so that's a huge step forward.
And you've actually seen that which Nehemiah had told me about more than 20 years ago. There were other manuscripts, but he can't tell me about them right now. And I said, oh, because we can't let it out. At that point, because they weren't in full control at that point, and they could just disappear. But these are the things that now, more than 20 years later, you have been able to dig into and trace the lineage of the Messianic Jewish church, the Messianic believers and followers of Yeshua. In that line, you have been able to trace them through a lot of the world and through many different translations. And that's what I'm very excited about. Your book is absolutely fantastic, The Sons of Zion versus the Sons of Greece, which is subtitled The Survival of the Hebrew Gospels and the Survival of the Messianic Church, goes along with that.
It never died. It's been there. It took on different names, the neo-Messianic movements of medieval Europe, but it never died. And the Sabbatarians, which came to the United States, they were Messianic. They were neo-Messianics.
That's right.
We wouldn't have discovered any of this without discovering the Hebrew Gospels.